illusion.
Queen Mercedes, 'tis you!
I'm glad I found you.
Were you sent here too? Didn't you become queen after defeating Melvin's rebellion?
Brom, I came here to rescue you.
What in blazes? The queen came for me? I cannot thank you enough.
I need your help. Now come, follow me.
The insects are restless. You shall not escape, Brom. You will continue to serve me by crafting your wonderful jewelry. That is what your life is for.
Mercedes, Queen of the Fairies! Queen Odette, I wish to speak with you.
Who your people choose to rule is no concern of mine. This is where human souls are destined to rest. This place means nothing for you fairies who live like the mist. You thieves who steal my belongings. All I need is to crush the bugs who have crawled in here.
I guess talking to you is out of the question.
Dare you shoot that sickening red jewel? is happening? King Galen is upset. Why is he acting up now? Get more chains! Tie him down! Come, Halya. Don't waste your time on that one.
I don't know what just happened, but I think we're safe. Let's get out of here.
You want me to create another cipher? Are you asking me to forge another Belder Reaver? I'm sorry. Even if it is the Queen's command, I cannot perform this task.
No, Braum. You can do this without selling a soul to the Halya.
Tis impossible. I cannot create a cipher as enormous as the Baelor.
It doesn't need to be large. As long as it can compete with the Demon Lord's Baelor.
I cannot create a cipher as powerful and destructive as the Baelor, but a cipher that is able to break the Baelor itself. A different design. Interesting. Let's try it. I'm so relieved to hear that you are safe, Queen Mercedes. If anything were to happen to you, I could never make it up to your mother. Keep it compact, but try to enhance its unique characteristics. If I narrow the focus... No! Queen Mercedes! I didn't even notice you. I'm sorry.
I am pleased to see you safe, Your Majesty. It's hard to believe that you went to the Netherworld, but you brought Braum back.
I hear you went to the Netherworld. Very impressive, young queen.
Queen, I am overjoyed. Braum is alive. His skills as a blacksmith and as a dwarf will surely serve you well.
The Demon Lord's troops are behaving strangely. No, not yet. If we act too soon, we may fall into a trap. Braum.
I know that we are short on time. But there is a problem. While I was away, the forge's flames went out. The Fozon crystals used to create ciphers become stronger when they are pure. In order to strengthen the crystals, it will be necessary to repurify them. But even if we stomped on the bellows until our legs broke, we would still not be able to do anything with the meager flames we have here.
Then what should we do?
The flames must come from the source. I speak of the fire that existed before the world's creation. The purest and strongest flames gave birth to the creatures of flame.
Those flames are...
Yes, indeed, in the Fire Kingdom. I know very well where the Fire Kingdom is, and where the flames are within it. I shall have to leave my post as blacksmith temporarily. Forgive me.
Wait! It's too dangerous to go by yourself.
But we cannot take a large group of people to steal the flames.
If you spare me, I'll sell you something.
Thank you.
see you. Now then. Very well. Is there anything else? Very well. Is there anything else you want to order? Very well. Is there anything? As you... I await your call.